Hi, in this video, I will show you how to filter comments by keyword on TikTok. So the process is pretty simple. Make sure your device is connected to the internet and open the TikTok mobile application. Now go to your profile from here, clicking on this button. Now click on these three arrows. So I simply click on it and go to the privacy, click on it and scroll up and go to the comment filters. So simply click on it and you will find two different options here. What you have to do is click on this filter keywords. So click on it, wait. So by adding keywords here, you can filter your comments. Hope this video will be helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.